come out of the Bulls program, now, of course, of the NFL. A pass on first down complete for Rhoda. Getting the start, we will see Demry Croft under center at some point as the second play goes. Second and six. And pushing the pile across that, the tackle. Such a strong runner. They go back to it, but there's nothing there. Nice job defensively. Jeff Brom's Purdue debut against number 16 at Louisville. Saturday on BTN FS1 and Fox for Rodney Smith. And this time another handoff. PJ Flex, Western Michigan team last year, one of the most explosive offenses in the country. And this time it's not Brooks, it's Rodney Smith. If it's second three, they go back to him. And he's got the first down. Certainly make men miss. Fresh set of downs. Smith inside the 10. Along with Rowe the Boat that he has brought to Minneapolis. And it's been a clean game so far, but from the 40. This time the handoff to Rodney Smith, making one miss. And he'll get about 40 to the 38. As Minnesota tries to sneak closer and closer very quickly. Trying to catch Buffalo sleeping, but they didn't do so. Just one go-to guy. You mentioned he's 6'5". He had 18 catches last year. They thought he might be poised for a breakout year, but plants, fires, first down. Guess who? Tyler Johnson. In conjunction with Kirk Shiraka, the offensive coordinator. On the ground, just past the 30 for Rodney.
Make a snap decision. You got this whole game. And
over the middle, back to Tyler Johnson. The Gophers quick to snap it. And the handoff to Rodney Smith in passing yards per game, to your point. But they've looked a little sharper here tonight as Khalil Hodd, he and Connor Rhoda. They go off the ground, try to get that run game going, and the ball is loose. Now that brings up a first and 19, so backed up, Demry Croft near the goal line. He's trying to get a big chunk out of this one. No can do. He was trying for Tyler Johnson in the first half. That's what he had all of last year as a freshman. This time trying to use the legs, flag comes in, Demry Croft. They throw a safe pass out to the freshman, Douglas. He gets a little bit of the yardage. They'll only rush three. Screen out to the left side to Douglas. Flag coming in as he's pushed out of bounds, well shy of the marker. Just getting the snap off. Stepping up, and he's going to have to run for it, and Croft wins tonight, but that was not one of them. Off to Rodney Smith.
You better make 1-1 or 1-2, and you'll be better off.
That's the intention of the coaching staff, but I don't know if they're going to be able to separate him after tonight.
20% of the reps, and you're splitting time. Awful tough to do.
Between the tackles, a hard run there. In the quarterback position for this drive. Buffalo rushes four. Quick hitter out the option with his legs or the ability to throw it. Spinning forward toward the first down marker. Three receiver set for Connor Rhoda, and he will turn around and hand it off.
And they're on the verge of breaking one. You can see that.
Here is play action. He's got him. That's Douglas. 16 rushing touchdowns last year. Rhoda fires a bullet that's incomplete. It was 14-7 in intermission. It's still 14-7. And that went nowhere near 2-24 last year. Big Ten kicker of the year. Pumping once, throwing. Back into the game is Croft, but unable to. Ground game with Rodney Smith. Best play. Stacked receivers to the right. It's not going to work that time, getting the starting nod here tonight. He flips it out to Rodney Smith. But you're right, that's with Carpenter missing two field goals, brings that into question if you are able to get a little closer. They're right on the edge of his range right now. See what Croft does here on second and eight. Fakes the handoff. He's going to take it. A little space.